I think the I saw the story, and I think the comment that was made at the end of the story was probably the right one, which is whether or not there's a legal question at stake here with respect to somebody who's involved with MassNow, also working on the Coakley campaign. You know, whether or not it's a legal issue, I certainly think it represents the appearance of a conflict, and I think it would be appropriate for her to separate herself from one organization or the other.